Our goal with this seminar and what we do in general is really just to empower women to make assertive choices for themselves, to set boundaries with people around them, and to really recognize that their priority should always be their safety.
Watch the elbow. That's hard. I can't hold that. Now what?
Almost think about touching your elbow to their sternum.
That's what does it.
That's how far it should be.
Coincidentally, around the time that I started with WWE, I also started training jiu-jitsu. And one of my first thoughts after training my first class was, why doesn't every woman in the world know this?
Another way, if you don't want to like go into the punches as they're coming raining down, block your hips.
The NXT women are doing amazing in this course. And of course, we expected this. You know, it's so great to have students who are, you know, so athletic and so capable, but also eager to learn. I love coming back to WWE, especially for this purpose, because it's my way to kind of give back to a company that gave me so much. And I know what these women are going to be, you know, what kind of situations they're going to be in throughout their career. And unfortunately, they're going to be put into some precarious positions because of just the nature of the work, whether it's through traveling or, you know, getting to the airport super early. And so it's really about them owning their personal space and being able to set boundaries with people around them and being able to then physically defend those boundaries if needed.
Like a little bit, but too early. Like, so like think about up and over, right?
Yes.
Yeah. And you'll end up over on top of
They're already tough, but if they could get any tougher, they will by tomorrow.